During the COVID-19 pandemic, our small, locally owned businesses have made many significant investments to keep their staff and their customers safe.
We have modified our sessions so that we have less overall so that we can ensure that they're safe. So we're doing 2-hour sessions with 30 minutes in between where we close the facility. So before each and every session, the building is sanitized for our customers and employees. And we take that very seriously. We use a variety of supplies, lots of them, to sanitize, disinfect, and clean multiple times per day.
We have asked the clients to call when they get to the parking lot, so we don't have them congregating here in the reception area. So sometimes if they don't call, they see the sign and then they call. So we try to keep as least amount of people as possible, and we don't want them coming in if their stylist is already with another client. So sometimes we'll have to call them and back and tell them when to come up. When they come in, we take their temperature. We ask them to wash their hands or use hand sanitizer. All the stations back there for their safety are separated. So there's only a stylist working at every other station. So we do have social distancing. We're only at 50% capacity.
Jewelry is something people want to touch and, you know, hold up. They would like to try it if it's a ring or something like that, or a bracelet. So what we do is we actually sanitize every piece that we pull out of the case. We sanitize with 70% isopropyl alcohol, hand it to you. You can hold it up, you can try it on if it's a ring or a bracelet, and then you hand it back to us and we sanitize it again before we put it back in the case.
No business wants to be in the spotlight being a business that's careless or that caused any outbreak in the community. So we abide by all the sanitation, we have protocols in place, our employees go through regularly a training process of how to stay safe themselves, how they themselves have to avoid the crowds, and outside of the work they have to be still within the limits that they know they're safe, how to deal with customers, how to take care of the social distancing. All of this is in place and we work on it every single day.
We 100% follow the government safety guidelines to keep the space, a clean space, a very safe space. And also we know at this time, we need our customers' help. We know without customers' help, we cannot survive this pandemic.
Whether you choose to shop in person or online, please shop small and shop local. By doing so, you'll be strengthening our community and creating jobs for your neighbors, friends, and family. Thank you.